Yesterday I was tested for COVID-19, and today I got a call from the Oklahoma Health Department, and I have confirmed, yes, I have COVID-19. This is not fake news. This is real. So thank you for being attentive. Pray safety. God has not given us a spirit of power and love in some way. So I pray that all of those aspects of God will be shown to you. Okay, please take care of yourself.